sakina did is ara mushaddada, then lam sakina will become silent. And you join this qaf directly with the ra. So you say qaf ra dhamma qur. Ra ba fatha rab. Qur rab. Ba kasra bi. Qur rabbi. Zada al kasra zid. Noon ya kasrani. Zidini. Ain lam kasra il. Mim tu fatha man. Ilman. Again, ra mushtaddada is coming after lam sakina, so lam will be silent. Ba ra fatha bar. Ra fatha ra. Barra. Fa fatha fa. Barra fa. Ain fatha a. Barra fa'a. Next rule is, if after tanween there is a meem mushaddada, then the tanween will be silent. You will not read abidun, but you join dal with the meem and you read abidum. So you will take out one dhamma from here. Ain alif fatha a. Ba kasra bi. A bi. Take out one dhamma and join one dhamma with the coming meem. Dal meem dhamma dum. A bi dum. Mim alif fatha ma. Abidum ma. Next rule is, if ta mushaddada is coming after dal sakina, then dal sakina will be silent. Ain fatha a. Bata fatha bat. Abat. Ta mim dhamma tum. Abat tum.